What kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave, well, baby, you would take away everything good in my life. And tell me now.
gentlemen, could you just shake his hand, give him some last little words of wisdom or something like that? Yeah.
If you would, I'm going to step you out, I'm going to step you on.
Next. Again, if you would, nice smiles. Here we go. One, two, three. Good. Hang on. We're going to do that one again. One, two, three. Super.
You're off.
That's it.
Next one.
Hey.
If you would, relax. As soon as we get our back room clear, here we go. Ready? One, two, three. Good.
That gave her wants to be the picture. Here we go. Eyes open. As soon as we get our background clear. Come on, girls. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. Good. Okay. Three. Did that not flash? Let's try it again. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. It did flash. We just got two good.
What?
Okay.
Carlson, you have a bee going here.
It is, I'll tell you.
Starting to get a little nervous though.
Okay. How do you think Jeff feels?
I know. He's probably shaking like a leaf.
Okay. How about your rehearsal? How did it go?
It went okay. It went good. We had two no-shows, but oh well.
Yeah. Would you like to tell Jeff anything before y'all get married?
Just that I love you and I'm ready and I can't wait.
Okay. Well, you got a few minutes. We'll see you in the church.
Okay.
Yes.
Hello.
Fine.
How you feel?
Nervous.
How you think your fiance feels?
Nervous.
And how about your rehearsal? How'd it go?
It went well.
Okay. Went well. Would you like to tell Edna anything before y'all get married?
Before we get married? Let's make this last forever.
Okay.
That's about all.
Okay. Well, you got a few minutes, and we'll see you in the church.
Okay.
Thank you.
friends were gathered here together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of this couple, these friends, this son, this daughter, Jeff and Edna, who come to be united in the name of the Lord Jesus at His holy altar. The covenant of marriage is established by God, who creates us male and female for each other. And with His presence and His power, our Lord graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee. And in His sacrificial love, He gives us the example that exists between Christ and His holy church. Jeff and Edna come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. I ask you now, as you stand in the presence of God and of this His people, to declare your intention to enter into the union with one another through the grace of our Lord Jesus, who calls you into union with Himself as acknowledged in your baptisms. Edna, will you have Jeff to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful unto him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Jeff, will you have Edna to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful unto her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
The marriage of Jeff and Edna unites their families and creates a new one, and they ask for your love and your blessings. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I do.
Oh, you do a drop. Jeff and Edna, I want all of your guests that are here tonight to know what a joy it has been for us to prepare for this event, for this worship experience. We have shared the stories of our faith, and you have shared with me the stories of your love and of your future. What started out and appeared to me to be two relatively quiet persons, I discovered really are not that quiet at all, but are people who love to laugh and to be together, and that are excited because they know, you know, that God brings you to His altar. I've got to know you and see your smile, hear Jeff's corny little jokes at times, and discover that there are two very, very special and wonderful people that God has brought together. It's as if you found each other by not only the will of God, but by the grace of God. And that in discovering one another, you discovered a new love, a richer life, and an exciting joy of what it means to come together. And now you stand at His altar, arm in arm, covenant in covenant, future with God's future. And you stand here this evening, ready, willing, excited, and in love, because God has brought you together.